look at the natural beauty and the landscape. And right now it's being threatened. I-1631 was designed to hold corporations accountable. Large, out-of-state, multinational oil companies are spending millions of dollars to try to stop us. You're going to see areas where we have tens of thousands of jobs that are created. This is our one shot at protecting and preserving what we have for future generations. Please vote yes on I-1631.